Hi, kids, and welcome to the Balloon Farm. My name is Robob, and I'm going to show you around this really amazing place. And we'll learn colors and animals and all sorts of things. Come on, let's go look around. I'm gonna run over here and show you the first thing. This is a balloon house, and there are lots of balloons on the porch. What color are these balloons? That's right, they're blue. There are blue balloons on the porch of this house. Come on, let's go see what else there is around here. Whoa, kids, do you see all of this? Those are balloons, and they are in the field. It's a balloon field. And what do these balloon fields make? Lots of balloons. Wow, look at them. The balloons are flying through the air. Kids, do you see what I see? That's right, it's a really big balloon, a hot air balloon. A hot air balloon is a balloon that you can actually ride in. Ooh, maybe we can ride in that a little later. Oh, that would be so much fun. Okay, come on, let's keep looking around. Let's go this way. I love to run. Running is really good exercise. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a picnic table. This is where you can come and have some food and some drinks. Here, I'm gonna have a drink. Ah, that was really yummy. I wonder what kind of drink this is. What kind of drink do you think this is? I think it's maybe some watermelon juice. Ooh, that would be yummy. Okay, let's keep going. Running is so fun. Running is so fun. Running is so fun. Fun for everyone. Wow, look at all of these balloons we're seeing as we run, kids. There are so many. Okay, do you think maybe we should go running through the balloon field? Yeah, let's do it. Okay, here you go. Count to three with me and we'll run straight through the balloon field. Ready? One, two, three. Oh, boom. Whoa, whoa. There's a lot of balloons in here. Whoa. Okay, I found a place, a clearing. Kids, look at this. What makes tire tracks like this? Oh, I don't know. Come on, let's go find out what it is. Whoa, I see some wheels. This must be what made those tire tracks. Yeah, big wooden wheels. Oh, and in the back of this, look at this. It looks like there's some hay, hay and straw. This is for the horses and the cows and everything else. Maybe for food or bedding at a farm. Oh, so let's keep walking. Oh, wow. Here's a really big tire. This tire belongs to a tractor. And look at this, kids. It's a tractor. Wow, I wonder if we can drive it. Let's go see. Hi, tractor. Okay, let's get in. Oof. Look at me, I'm driving a tractor. Okay, let's get out of the tractor. Okay, there we go. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's a scarecrow. But he's not very scary, is he? No, he's silly. It's a silly crow. Scarecrow. Oh, look at this, kids. He's got a sign right here. Let's take a look at this sign. This sign says, I love you. I love you. Okay, I love you too, Mr. Scarecrow. Oh, look, and Scarecrow has a friend. It's a little crow, and he's got a watering pot. All right, let's keep going. Wow, there are so many different kinds of balloons here. Look at this one. We got a big blue balloon and a big red balloon. And, oh, look at this one. A big purple balloon. What other colors can we find? Oh, there's so many different colors. I love it. Oh, wow. Kids, look at this. This is so much, oh, so fun. I love this. What is this? Do you know what this is? That's right. It's a duck. Do you know what sound a duck makes? Quack, 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 quack. Okay, let's go over here. Oh, wow, kids, look at this. This is so cool. There's a place over here where you can do a little bit of fishing. You could see if you can catch a fish. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna pick up a fishing pole. It's a really big one. but I couldn't catch a fish today. Okay, bye-bye, everybody. Bye, fishes. Bye. There's a chicken over there. What's a chicken doing in the water? Okay, let's keep walking around. Oh, this is so fun. Look at this. Whoa, this is really big. Kids, do you know what this is? You probably have one of these in your front yard, or maybe around your house or at school. It's a tree. That's right, it's a tree. Trees are really big. Whoa, I can feel the bark on this tree. It's very, very rough. Do you know what color this is? It's brown. Yeah, that's right. Okay, let's keep on walking. Whoa, I almost ran into this. Kids, do you remember what this is called? That's right, it's a picnic table. Let's see. Let me get something to drink. Oh, that was a lot to drink. Okay, let's keep walking. Whoa, look at this. I found a well. Do you know what wells are used for? Wells are used to get water. Deep down in here, there is lots and lots of water. So we have to put a bucket here and try to... Let's see if we can get it. Nope, can't get it. We try to get the water out from the bottom of the well. But did you know that sometimes when you come across a well like this, you can make a wish? Yeah, you can make a wish by throwing money down into the well. Maybe like a penny or some sort of coin. You just close your eyes, make a wish, and drop it down there. Okay, let's keep looking around at some more stuff. Wow. I just want to stop and look at these beautiful balloons. Wow. What's your favorite color balloon? I think my favorite color is... blue. Okay, let's keep walking. Here we go. Here we go. Going to another place down the road. Okay. Oh, look at this. What's this? Whoa. It's a bucket. But this bucket doesn't have anything in it. Maybe we should put something in this bucket. What do you think we should put in this bucket? Let's put some water in the bucket. Okay, we're gonna put the bucket right here. And this is called a pump. We're gonna pump this thing right here. And water's gonna come out. Just like in a garden hose. Okay, let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna go like this. Oh, look at that, kids. There's water coming out. That was so much fun. Oh, stop, water. Stop. Okay, stop, water. Okay, now there's water in the bucket. Okay, I'm gonna drink the water. Whoa, that was a lot of water I just drank. I am very hydrated. Okay, let's keep walking. Whoa, kids, look at this. What do you see over here? Those are pigs. There's lots and lots of pigs on this farm. Oh, wow, this is so much fun. Have you seen one of these before? This is called a barn. A barn is where the animals stay and stay nice and dry when it's rainy outside or when they want to come inside to sleep or maybe have some food. Come on, let's go see who's inside. Oh, wow, this is a really big barn. Whoa, do you see that? Who is that? That's right, it's a cow. Hi, cow. That cow is looking at us. What does a cow say? Moo. Hi, cow. Moo. He just said hello. Wow, that's so cool. Okay, bye, cow. Okay, let's go this way. Walk back over here. And that's the farm. I think there's one more thing left to do in this farm. And I think that is to go up into the hot air balloon. Yeah, let's go. We're gonna walk over here. First, let's go boop, boom, 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 boom. I touched all the balloons. Okay, are you ready? Close your eyes, kids. We're going to go really fast up into the balloon. Here we are, up on the hot air balloon, high up in the sky. Wow, look at all the balloons up here. Come on, let's look down. This is gonna be so interesting. Whoa, kids, we are so high in the sky, you can see the whole farm. Do you see the barn? There's the barn, and oh, there's the house with the balloons on the porch. And oh, I can see the water over there where we went fishing. This is so much fun. Do you see the tractor? There's the tractor. I like hot air balloons. Thank you so much for playing with us today. If you would like to play more games with us, touch one of these pictures now or subscribe to Just for Kids. Thanks for watching. See you next time.